Hey guys, and welcome back to turn this dish down. It's like dang. But basically, guess what? We are hi, this is tsgg_yt_ttv, because it's way too long. And if you were here yesterday and you watched me stream yesterday, or you watched the video I posted of yesterday's episode, then you know that Clover died. But good for Clover and for everyone else's emotions, because Clover is my baby. Clover is adorable and will never die. But basically, I forgot to save because I was being rushed because I had to eat dinner and my mom was like knocking on the door and stuff. So yeah, so what I did is I aged up everybody, because they were about to age up anyway, and I didn't want to go through all the toddler years again. So basically, I aged everyone up, I made their rooms more child friendly, I aged Clover down, and I gave everyone kind of like a mini makeover from there. Okay, so basically, this is Ash. I don't know what happened, but okay. So basically, what? Oh, you walked around or something. Okay, so Ash, this is Ash. She has gray hair, and I really like the braids. So I think we're gonna keep braids for most of her life, and then she'll probably let down her hair, and have curly hair when she gets older into her teen years and stuff. Or I might just find braids again. Honestly, she looks really cute in braids, so can't complain with that. And then she has a Pusheen shirt and this. Actually, how about we give this show of what they look like actually in Karatasim, because like that makes sense, right? She's the most highest voice ever. Jeez. So she's wearing a Pusheen shirt, and she also has gray eyes too, because I just want to add that. And I gave everyone freckles because freckles are adorable. So, and then she has these like super high-waisted pants. Like, I don't know why these are so high-waisted. Like, this is the bottom and then this is the top of the waist. Normally pants should be like right there, not like psh. Like, wow. Just put a shirt on it. Like, just make a shirt out of the jeans too, and bam, you got an entire like jumpsuit. And then she's also wearing, I'm pretty sure, like Nike Jordans or something. I don't really know. And then for her formal wear, she lets her hair down and it's straight. And then she's just wearing some overalls with a sweater and some sandals, which is kind of an odd combination, but I really like it. Oh, oops. And then she has some jeans on, a t-shirt, and some running shoes for her athletic outfit. For her sleepwear outfit, I just wanted to give her some color, because her entire theme is kind of like monotone, so I just wanted to do that. And I added some gray slippers, so that's cool. And then for her party wear, I feel like she's going to kind of be like a masculine girl, I guess. I don't know. So I gave her some flower earrings, and she looks really cute in like a slacks and a button up. And then I gave her some tennis shoes, and she looks really adorable, so that's really cute. And then for swimwear, just gave her a normal black swimsuit. For hot weather outfit, I did the same slacks thing, but honestly, it is so freaking adorable. I love it. Such a cute outfit, and I know that it really would not work in hot weather, because you know, like, it's hot weather and she's wearing all black. That ain't gonna work that well. But frick logistics, cause whatever. And then this is like her snowwear kind of thing. And then on to her brother Logan, which I decided to give brown hair to compensate for Antonio, the father's brown hair. So I just gave him brown hair, and it's kind of like a normal, I don't even know what hairstyle is, kind of like a uppercut, no, under, I don't even know, whatever, it's the uppercut. Sorry, okay. And then he's just wearing some shorts and a yellow, because I kind of made, like, I feel like, I don't really know. I didn't want to make them all gray, because, you know, like, that looks really boring. So I kind of made them a mix of gray and yellow, because, yeah, they might not be the hairs, the heirs. I always say hairs, I'm sorry. Heirs, but they might, they're still part of, I feel like they're kind of, like, the yellow generation, but not really, so, like, in between. And then for his formal outfit, it's just this. I'm not going to explain so depth in the brothers because, I mean, I don't want to spend like 20 minutes going over all this. So he just kind of wears a suit. His athletic wear is the same as his other brother. It's just kind of like a soccer outfit, I guess. And then his nightwear, some underwear and tank top or a t-shirt and then like a leather jacket and red pants combo. Swimmer, he like, I guess he likes to go scuba diving, I don't know. For hot weather, I don't know why he's wearing glasses, actually. I'm pretty sure I did style looks on most of them, so that's why some of them don't have yellow aspects, and this has that. So, I mean, like, eh, I have, like, 8 people to dress. I ain't gonna do that. Okay, so I gave him, Liam, a, I don't even know what hairstyle this is, like, a longer hair color, and I also gave him his blonde curly hair of his mom. That's why I did this hair, because it's kind of like a curly kind of thing almost. And then I just gave him some normal chill outfit. I'm pretty sure all his outfits are styled anyway, so let's just, I'm just gonna show them. It's like soccer outfit, just like spaceships and stuff, like a onesie party, like a, I don't know. Swimmer's this. I don't know why he's wearing tennis shoes though, so let's just take those off. Hot weather, it's this. Looks pretty swagger. Yeah, I'm not gonna say that again, that's just cringy. But yeah, so he's just doing that. Wait, oops, changed his shoes. So that's his outfit, but honestly, Ash, as you can see, Ash is like the one I actually like took time to like style and all that, but I really do like these braids though, they're really cute. It really amazes me how they like, did the mesh for this, because like, I mean, like, I know how long it must have took to just do all that mesh and stuff, because it takes forever to make meshes out of scratch and stuff like that. So props to the CC maker of that and stuff. I'll probably eventually figure out the CC of everybody. I don't really know though. I might do a I don't know. Whatever, I'm just gonna stop before I make any more performances. I was about to say I might download a, put a CC folder, but then I realized then I'd have to ask every single creator for every single piece of CC, and if I could use it in my CC folder, and stuff like that, so, you know. So basically, I just realized she matches a main, that's kind of funny. Actually, wait, how about we... Oh my god, I have to keep going back and forth. How about we make a main's hair actually like that? What color is it? It's like this color. So it's almost gray, almost not gray. My friend texted me about a math problem on a math test. Wow. Okay, so then I changed her hair back to this, so it's kind of like almost old, but not, you know? Honestly, Maine is beautiful. I really like Maine. I mean, it's like one of my favorite characters. So I think, honestly, all the girl characters are my favorite. Oh my god, that's kind of funny. So Maine, Scarlet, Aurelia, and Ash. All the, actually technically, Maine's not there. She's just Scarlet's wife. And then I think we'll be done for today because I need to go make some cookies. Because cookies are life and delicious. Okay, so I'll probably stop right now. So bye. Thanks for watching. Peace.